So this is obvious who cares about people. Barack Obama, Bill Clinton got together with Joe Biden for a fundraiser for his political campaign. Now, at the same time, the same day, Donald Trump was at a funeral for one of the cops that was killed, NYPD. He also paid off his mortgage for his widow and his son so that way they could afford to live because this man's gone. His income is gone. That's it. No more. Done. Yeah, he gets some life insurance, but that's about it. It goes to show you who cares about who.